In this lecture, we will understand how alignment happens in Hoshin-Kanri. In Hoshin-Kanri, there are two ways you can look at alignment. One is vertical alignment and the other is horizontal alignment. The next way of looking at alignment is alignment of goals and alignment of strategy or approaches. The fourth one that I talked about, the last one, is where most organizations falter. Goals are easily deployed. Where the problem comes is deploying the approach. Everyone has his own way of doing it. Every HOD thinks that he can do it his way. So there is a clear contradiction when it comes to approach because there is lack of alignment. In Hoshin, that is facilitated right from the design stage, that is from the creation of the X matrix itself. If you look at this illustration, vertical alignment of goals starting from level 1, that is from the organization level to the functional to the unit level, percolates exactly in the way it happens in balance scorecard. The target of the boss goes to the subordinate layer by layer. It is stratified and split and deployed. Very simple and straightforward. It happens in balance scorecard. It happens in Hoshin-Kanri as well.